Alright. Activate this and let's see where we go. Oh. They. Somewhere. They're not following me, they're just kind of blinking around. Oh, all the way up here. Oh, droid, oh, it's getting scary, droid. Whoa. You have this part. What's it? I hope I didn't have to scavenge something from the corpse. And I'm out of healing again, and ammo. Healing at least. Activate. Might as well use it. Gotta keep staying alive right now. Oh, cool. That puts me at 2. One, two, three still known technically. I probably missed something where I was. Oh well. Yep, I can do that. Yep. And it's a credit box. Checking a... no. No. Farther down. Yep, secret. Money? Oh, it's... Ah, cool, another tome. Puts me at 2 for this area. Two ways to go. This way, I guess? Ooh. Something went on here. And I'm about to start it up on my... Yep. secret. Bang. Alright, cool. That activated more platforms. Up. Take. Heal. It's hard to stay chopped off now. But maybe. Four credit pieces. So I went back and did all that. And was there something? Yeah, there was something over here. Not yet, there wasn't. Check. I should be at a full four in case I die. Steal. Get ready for them to feel. Up. Oh, I fell. Yep. Yep. I fell again. Up. Oh, hey, they fell this time. Cool. Up. So you would have had to go both ways. Gonna top off real fast and. We are here. Top off. Through the door. Wait, it toggled that. Wait a minute. Okay, cool. Cool. Heal. Take. Shoot. Missed. Shoot. Hit. 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 Two dead. What's up here, though? Okay, small platforming amount. Wait. Nope. Oh. Yep, it's gonna do this. And enemies are gonna start spawning on me. Could I make it to there? Maybe. I don't think there's anything there though. What's up here? Oh. Such a weird factory. Do you hear the door? Oh. Oh wait, is this the boss already? Yep, he killed me. All right, let's try this one more time. Jeez, this guy. It's not working too well. Up. Okay, so the explosions still affect me even if I am home. Good to know. Be a bit more cautious then. Damn it. Ah. No. Damn it. I can't heal immediately. I guess starting with this just so I have more ammo to use on him immediately. Oh, come on. Ah. No. But. Now he's gonna charge. Heal. Oh no. Oh, lovely. Cool. Good thing it got up in my face, or I couldn't have done that. He might have been the boss, because he... Let's check the map. No, he couldn't have been the boss. Guess he was just one of his lackeys then. I doubt it would be another creature. Yeah, it wasn't. These things are just constantly being built. They just sit around now. Oh, that's terrifying. There's cracks in that glass. I'm gonna leave this elevator up here. guess we head down. Yep, it opened that part up. We have 5 credits again, so we're gonna buy some of town. Yeah, I also could have thrown the circle at him. I don't remember I have that bomb. What ammunition you got, my man? That or... Yeah, I'll take one for this. Cool, now I have more ammo for that. And I guess I'll buy a second bomb just cause. Cool. We're nearing, like, we've got a lot of upgrades so far. Getting the last few coins is probably gonna be annoying though. We'll talk to a guy and see if that was one of the guy's laggies. Yeah, it was. He's like right in the background in the... Oh hey, so is the other guy. So like the two corner guys we've beaten so far. And when we were talking to the old lizard, the guy right directly to his right was attacking them. So these guys have taken over the area. I guess I can let them do that for a bit more, because... Where was it? I'm trying to think about... Was it up here, maybe? No. Over here, possibly? Maybe. Let's try here. Oh, right, wasn't it that... Oh god, I'm gonna remember everything incorrectly now, but... I think it was this way. I don't remember. Bang. Well, first we can check inside the area here and see if there's any loot we left out. Up, time to heal. Johnny, it's healing over there. Up here? Yeah. Yep. I missed one money box. Oh, okay. Couldn't make it across the ledge. Oh, damn. Oh. Ooh. So I don't need this one right now, so I'll go for the sniper. There we go. And then... Oh, uh-oh, they found me out. this?
Oh. Code piece?
Yeah, code piece. Dead, stay with me. That was probably all I could think about for this section. Unless, yeah. No, it's probably like back at that place that that had a bunch of coding blocks on it. So we can go and check there. So it's not that part. So I can either pierce my opponents or do a bit more damage. Yeah, I think it was from this. Yeah, it was from this section. Oh, that one curved. Damn, it was so many more keys in this part than I thought it would be. I guess it's not here then. I am quite lost. Wait, how much money do I have? Oh, barely a credit. I've gotten every main thing here. Oh, there was a locked doorway somewhere though. That might have more credits in it. Oh, but I have to remember which way it was. This way was initially locked. So I guess I'll just trace my steps the entire way. So I went underground. And I kept going underground. Might be this way. It's probably this way. Yeah, it is. I remember because it was like right after the annoying gauntlet part. It's nice to come back to these parts and see how much you've grown. Yep. Yeah, We've come so far. I've gotten so many different weapons and power. Nope, it wasn't here. This was too high up. Might be around this corner? Maybe it's a level down still. Because I thought it would be around here, if anywhere. Maybe. Seems a little... Oh yeah, this might be it. Because... Yeah, gauntlet. Oh no. Bang. Oh no. Dead. Way probably. Yep, there. This was a one door. Did I already do here? Yes, I did. That was a one door. Where's the thing I'm looking for? Man, I have terrible memory, and I was like trying to remind myself where things were. Oh right, is it up here that, because there was also the other switch we couldn't hit before, but now we have one of the guns. So maybe that's up here on the surface? Maybe? Come on? Might be. Seems a little like it. I don't know, this whole place is, yep it is. This whole place has such a nice, like, colorful vibe. Up. Oh, time to heal. At least it doesn't damage me when it does that. I can't get the speed right. One more attempt. No, why'd you stop? Drifter. Drifter. Nope. I have a couple more tries. Yep. That one was just bad. Yep. Heal. Yep. Bad. Yep. Nope. Nope. Why is it stuck? No, don't take me out. No, why do you stop? Ugh. I ran out of healing. Look to the side, that's only gold. Yeah, it's only cash. They're healing up here? No. No, damn it. So close. Nope. Nope. No, wait. No, why do you stop? What? That wasted one of my things because I tried to heal earlier. Whew. What I got here? Another code piece?
Yeah, another code piece!
Cool. So I need four more code pieces to get the thing I'm immediately thinking of. Where's this supposed to take me again? I swear if it's just like right below where I wanted to go. It was right below where I wanted to go. Man. Might as well tell the person in chains here that I freed their people. Like, I don't know if I freed their whole people. I got rid of the big bad controlling them. Oh, I can still harm them. I thought I could throw them a nice little trinket, but no. I threw a grenade. I'm not wanted. Maybe. Maybe there's a secret here. I'm getting kind of desperate at this point. Because I'm sure that what I currently have unlocks something somewhere. Can't harm those guys. Yep, fell. That was the gem I was looking for. Yeah, it's just the call elevator from here. I doubt it was back up the mountain. I'm currently stumped. Guess I'm just gonna go to town and stop for a bit. Because I've been recording for a decent chunk of time. I might record more later, I'm not sure. My voice is a little dry, it's pretty dry weather in the winter right now. Yeah, I probably won't go to sleep, but I think that's enough Drifter for now. I can finish this off in the future. But it's always good to just sit around and relax every once in a while.